If you have an endpoint with a lot of simple mappings inside, such as mapping from your request to your command before you send this command, you can consider replacing the manual mapping with a mapping library. Here's an example using the Mapster library, which has a dynamic adapt method, and I don't need to apply any configurations. This is just going to work out of the box.